Hello student, we are discussing the minerals and energy resources. In this period, we are discussing the non-metallic mineral. In our country, which are the non-metallic minerals? It is found in different state. Let's we discuss the one non-metallic metal number first, mica. What do you know about the mica? What is the use of mica? Where it is found? Let's all questions will be discussed in this period. Mica is mineral made up of series of leaves. It's split so easy into thin sheets. These sheets can be so thin that thousands can be layered into mica sheets of few centimeters high. In which color it is found, mica can be clear, black, green, red, brown. In this color it is found. What are the characteristics of this mica? Which qualities having the mica? Why it is known as an indispensable mineral? In mica having the excellent dielectric strength, low power loss, insulating properties and resistance to high voltage. Due to mica is one of the most indispensable mineral and this mica is used in electric and electronic industries. Where it is found? In our country, mica deposits are found in the northern edge of the Chota Nagpur Plateau, Gaya Hazaribagh belt of Jharkhand is the leading producer. It means mica is found Chota Nagpur Plateau and Hazaribagh belt in Jharkhand state. It is also found in Rajasthan. In Rajasthan, near Ajmer, the major mica producing area and nickel mica belt of the Andhra Pradesh is also an important producer in the country. Rajasthan and Andhra Pradesh. It is found in these states and this mica is used in electronic and electric industries due to the its characteristics. Dielectric strength, low power loss factor, excellent, and due to that one it is used in electrics and electronic industries. And it is found Rajasthan, Andhra Pradesh and the Jharkhand state. Let's return the second mineral, that is rock mineral. The rock mineral Limestone is found in associations with of calcium carbonates or calcium and magnesium carbonates. It is found in sedimentary rocks of most geological formation. Limestone is the basic raw material for the cement industry. It means the rock minerals are used in cement industry. Basic raw material and essential for the smelting iron ore in the blast. These are the uses of the rock mineral. Now, where it is found in our country? Rock mineral producing states are: it is found in Karnataka. 30% rocks are produced in Karnataka state and 20% found in Andhra Pradesh. Other than these two states, remaining in all states, that is 50%, the Karnataka is large producing state, and then Andhra Pradesh. Let's move conservation of mineral. Nowadays, the conservation consumption of the mineral increase, demand for the mineral increase. But we know these are the non-renewable resources. It cannot be renewable, reproduce, regenerate it. And its natural movement, it takes the more time to create the mineral. Now, few observations are related to conservation are: the total volume of workable minerals deposit is only 1% of earth crust, only 1%. The geological process of mineral replacement are infinitely small in comparison to the present rate of consumption. Consumption rate more and the geological process of mineral replacement is very less. The next observation is that mineral resources are therefore non-renewable resources, and continuous extraction of ore leads to increasing the cost in mineral extraction, comes from the greater depth along with the decrease in quality. Quality decreasing and cost of extraction, now it is increasing due to the more demand. A concentrated efforts has to be made in order to use our mineral resources in planned and sustainable manner. Improved technologies need to consistently evaluate to allow use of low grade ores at low cost and recycling of metals using scrap metals are steps in the conserving our mineral resources for the future. This way, in this period, we discuss the non-metallic mineral, mica mineral, its use, formation, and where it is found. Then afterwards, we discuss the rock mineral, uses of the rock mineral, where it is found, and uses of rock minerals and state-wise production. And last, for conservation of mineral, we are consuming the more mineral and formation rate is low. Due to the more demand, the cost of production it is increasing, and same time the quality it is decreasing. Therefore, there is a problem of using arising, and we are worried about the future generation. Therefore, avoid the unnecessary use of the minerals, because these minerals are non-renewable. It cannot be reproduced, regenerate. Now, the remaining parts we'll discuss the next period. Thank you.